a candidate, not limited by geography or ideology? Welcome to both of you.
Thanks, Carol.
Nice to see you both.
Thanks for being here. So, Kaylee, the voters have spoken, at least on Super Tuesday, so I'm wondering, who does the Republican...
...as president? This is the guy who could become president. This isn't funny anymore. This is frightening. It's terrifying. Well, people need to wake up.
And... Kaylee, I do want to talk about the minority vote, because...